Dubai Healthcare City, make your benefits exceed your costs. This is Ramapati Singhania from Dubai. We are UAE company incorporation specialists and are registered members of various business groups in Dubai. The Dubai Healthcare City is a free zone, so all free zone benefits apply, which means it's tax free and you can have 100% ownership. However, it is a medical tourist destination, so the government has a separate body in Dubai Healthcare City just to ensure that the health facilities offered over there meet certain standards for the free zone. So this comes both as a blessing and as a hurdle, and naturally the costs are higher. So to get a commercial license could take 4-5 to 6 weeks, a facility license 10 to 12 weeks, and a professional license 10 to 12 weeks. So plus when you set up your facility, you need to have the drawings approved, pre-approved, and then approved again after the fit out is complete. Now the renewal interval for the commercial license is every year, facility license every 2 years, and for the professional license of the doctor or other medical professional is also every 2 years. Processes are similar as in all company registrations in the UAE, which means that you apply for a preliminary name and business approval. However, you have to give in a business plan, deposit your share capital with the bank. All the documents can be submitted online. CPQ department of DHCC has to approve your facilities before and after you start the process, and CPQ also gives you a set of processes that you need to follow because they come in and inspect you periodically. Every time your license is up for renewal, they come in and inspect. For the next steps, visit our website varaluae.com and sign up to receive a free quote today. We are here to serve you.